This is in real time. I don't know what happened. The control isn't stuck or anything. But I also can't leave the application, so. This is the Nexus Player from Google, working real great.